three palma sonda. Okay, together. Anda, chasta, para.
One and two and three.
be a dance with the reaction. It's actually, let's do that right now, okay? Arms over to the side here. Walk around. Head over your shoulder. Ready? And walk. And two. Beautiful. And three. And four. Other side. And take one. And two. And three. And four. Excellent. Let's try this one.
One, two, three, go!
before the actual performances, because as a performer myself, there's still a lot of, it's amazing how little, I mean, I guess it's a thing that can happen, but it's amazing how little, you know, people know about flamenco. Like, they'll ask me, well, where's your partner? I'm like, what partner? Why do I need a partner? Like, I'm not dancing tango. Or you mean you don't dance tango too? I'm like, huh? Like, one thing has nothing to do with the other. These things, obviously, we can't learn how to dance in one class, and you can't learn how to dance in 6 months either. This is a lifelong, a lot of work, yeah, obsession, definitely, because once you're hooked, and that's it. That's the beginning and the end. But it really takes a long time, and we do this in fun. It's a great way to introduce everyone right before you come and see a show, and it's also a nice way for you to also get a chance to experience it, but it takes a lot more. It's a lot more work than that. So we'll do it from the very beginning again. We'll repeat a couple times. I'll add on a little bit more. And instead of actually saying like hooray or cheering yourself on after that, we can you know jalearnos, which is, you know, you can say an ole, and, you know, to each other or to the person beside you, or even better, from the audience, if you see something that you like or enjoy, which is very important. We're not a culture that's used to hear being verbal from our seats, and if we are, it's considered to be rude. Whereas if you went to see a show in Spain, it would be considered kind of rude to be quiet. especially for this. This is definitely something that, because there's also a little bit more understanding, but don't hold back if it's something that you feel like you really enjoy the moment and you want to shout something all the way from the top row. Okay?
Guapa!
Okay, a nice big ole is always guapa.